We're already shopping. Good for you. Call us. We want to hear your MUK luck stories. But so I was joking about the fact that, you know, I got up this morning, as I normally do, about 3:30.
Oh my. And
out of my pajamas and then into the clothes that I wear into work and then into the clothes that I wear for the first show, which was our Friday fashion deals. And then I got to change out of those clothes back into pajamas. So it's a good day for me. And these are the pajamas that I have on and that I know so many of you have and love. As a matter of fact, 185,000 sets of these pajamas have been ordered on QVC. So here's what we have. We've got them today, and we do have new colors, Anne, which we're going to talk to everybody about. But these are the Silky Velour Novelty Pajamas from MUK LUKS. So I'm going to do this. I think I'll try to make this
I can help you with it.
I think we're good. That's okay. So we'll start here. We're going to start with the navy plaid. So that's what I'm wearing. It's a solid top, and then the bottoms are done in, as indicated, whatever choice you're making. So this is navy plaid. And then we have the black buffalo. And so, look at this. I don't know if we can shoot it a little lower and then that way, are we able to do that? Yeah, that's perfect. Then that way I'll just go through really easily. and if we'll just leave it and then we'll come back in, we'll show everybody all these color, all the details. Pardon me. So here's the black buffalo. And then here is this one is called purple snowflake. And I love the snowflake. I love that. And the lavender on top. This is new. This is called green new ferrile. Yes. And so it's a teal green, but you've got the ferrile print on your pants. Here is the new winterberry bloom. That's also brand new today. That's what Angela is wearing. And then we have this is the pink leopard. Cute, isn't that cute? Oh my gosh, love it. And then here is the next one is our, it's fine, thanks. It just keeps me straight. Thank you, because I can barely see and I'm trying to go in order. This one is Blue Village. Oh, look how cute that is. All right, that's Blue Village. And then here is, this one is purple plaid. And then the next one is green ferrile, kind of a mint green. And then this one is teal ferrile. So there's your green and your teal side by side so you can make a decision. And then this one is tan animal. And then finally, light pink bottles. Oh, look how cute, little beverages. Adult or otherwise. Alrighty, so I'm gonna put what's new. I'll put these back in order just so I don't mess it up.
Sure.
I'm going to put what's new and in front. I think that might be fun to show everybody one of the brand new options.
Yes.
And so
I don't know how you're holding all of this. I feel bad.
Let's do this. That's okay. I've been doing this for a long time.
she's got really strong hands.
So let's talk about this because 185,000 sets of these PJs have been ordered.
Yep.
So clearly they've been popular. What are people loving?
The softness on these is to die for. And I just love a velour because you get that really beautiful velvet hand on the outside. But the inside of it is this soft, silky, almost cool to the touch fabric. So this is something that, yes, will keep you warm. You can see there. But it's not going to be a hot, thick, sweaty mess for you. And the stretch, we're looking at a poly spandex blend here, so you're getting that in the top and the bottom. We put pockets in the pants, nice deep pockets. I'm messing with the poor camera people here. And then the waistband on, let me pull out one that's separated because the pants are awesome. We've got this nice wide elastic waistband that's like an inch and a half of elastic with a working drawstring and a straight leg, and comes in three different inseams, which we almost never do. So this is really special for MUK LUKS.
It's so cozy. I will tell you, Angela feels good, right? It's just, I can see why so many people have these and love these. And, you know, I was saying here in our area, so it went from what was sort of warmer fall, and then it got to be sort of rainy fall.
Right.
And then you realize, like, oh, and the days are getting a little shorter, and it's getting a little chillier. And so all you want to do is just cozy up. And these are the perfect kind of cozy up PJs.
They're the best. And you can totally wear that top with jeans or something and take it right out the door like a little sweatshirt. You could put it on over a blouse. You could put something on over it. So it's a very versatile piece. And again, we're thinking about what we're doing these days, that we want to be comfy like we've been for 2 years, but we're going out of the house again. So how do we marry those two things and bring you something that you'll get a lot of good out of? This is it.
So let's do this. Let's go to the phone. I want to say hello to Michelle, I believe, who has these PJs. Hi, Michelle.
Good morning. How are you?
Oh, fantastic. I'm Leah, and this is Anne. It's nice to meet you.
You as well. Well, I just ordered the PJs and the cozy sock for my daughter for the holidays, because in this house, we do cozy, especially come home in the evening. Everybody wants to put their warm PJs on and keep their feeties warm. And I opened my phone and I saw this and said, I'm going to order this because this is just what I was looking for.
Oh, I love in your house you do cozy. That's the best.
Yes, it is.
Oh, so which color did you decide on for your daughter?
The teal. The teal color ones.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
Nice. I thought they were pretty and different.
Oh, and they are just so cozy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks that way.
Oh, and you got a set of the Today Special Value, the socks?
The cozy socks. We do cozy feet as well.
And with six pairs, that means she can have cozy feet and you can too.
Yeah, I was thinking of that.
That's great.
Oh, that's wonderful.
You'll love them.
Well, I'm thrilled, and I love that you're absolutely right. I think we just so enjoy cozy, and it's nice to be able to snuggle up in pajamas that feel soft and toasty and keep your feet nice and soft and toasty, too. So I think your daughter's going to be very happy.
I do as well, because even in the pictures from the TV, you can see that they're soft and cozy. They just... You want to touch them. You can see that through the picture, even.
Be prepared for a big, cozy hug, I'm sure.
Oh, yes.
Absolutely.
Yes. Oh, well, we're so glad you called. Thank you so much. And enjoy, and we hope your daughter enjoys, too.
Yes. Oh, I'm sure she will. Everybody enjoy. Have a good holiday season.
You do
too.
The same.
Bye-bye. Michelle.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Oh, I love that. She said, in our house, we do cozy.
I love that. I was like, she's such a good mom. You can just tell that her daughter
it's
is
so
blessed.
True. All right, let's do this, because many of you, just like Michelle, maybe you're thinking about the gift that you'd love to give that are these cozy PJs or treating yourself. We're at over 1,200 gone, and the price is $34.98. And like Michelle and her daughter, you're in good company when you order these, because over 185,000 pairs of these pajamas have been ordered since they were first introduced on QVC. So Silky Velour, the novelty pajama set, the one I'm holding here, and this is one of the new options, correct?
Yes.
This is the new green ferile is right. What we're calling this. I like it. And I love the little hearts. I mean, talk about, you know, mom buying PJs for her daughter and, you know, when you want to give a gift
beautiful.
That somebody will really treasure.
Oh, I love that.
All right. Pardon me. So I'll try to do this correctly and quickly as we go through. This is the color Winterberry Bloom. This is new. This is what Angela's wearing. This one is your Pink Leopard. This is what I'm wearing. This one is called Navy Plaid. So there you can see the pants. They have pockets. They have the drawstring. Here is the black buffalo. This is your purple snowflake. And then here is your blue village. This one, oh, there we are. This is your purple plaid. Here's green ferile. I think this is what Michelle bought for her daughter. This is teal ferile. And then tan animal. And finally, yeah, maybe this will be your New Year's Eve PJ. And this one we call light pink bottles. So lots of fun choices to make, but truly just comfy and cozy and absolutely adorable. So a 384-774 is the item number. And your size chart, if you're not quite sure what size to choose, take a look at the measurements or your department store size. We do have these in sizes extra small to 5X. And we do have them in petite, regular, and tall. So you'll get the length of PJ that you need for your stature. All right. Oh, my goodness. such a busy, fun show. I know, and I'm comfy. Let's see. I think we'll have you here. That works for you. Sorry.
I'm just circling the table. I know, it's like a piranha.
We're everywhere. I'll start with the number because the number is 20.